So we've been outside, we've already looked in the main drain, you've already done the whole entire toilet, and this is the second toilet that I've bought, so it's the flushing problem, the toilet.
You ready?
It's filled with water, and it's not doing anything. This little particle is just swirling around. There's no paper, and it's still not flushing. I just bought this toilet this summer. It's been doing this the whole time. We have to plunge it every single time we use it.